you so much for doing that number for us. For your mom. Mother's Day gift po ba sa kanya yun?
Opo. Are you happy you met Tita Bai?
Very po.
Nakakatuwa, parang another Sharon nga, no?
Yan ang pinakakamukha ko. Tsaka, na-prove... Sabi namin, confirmed, kaboses ko sa pagkanta si Miel din.
Talaga? Sabi nga sa akin ni Sharon, ako si Miel, parang ano, inulit lang ako ni Lord. Can we hear your voice?
Mr. DJ, can I make a request? Pwede ba yung love song ko? Mr. DJ, para sa akin ito, sana ay okay sa'yo. Hihintayin ko na pagtugtugin mo. Thank you uli sa'yo.
Actually,
thank you.
Hearing you sing your mom's song, tapos kaboses mo siya.
Sabi ni Tita Vi, sa likod,
kaboses mo.
Yung high school lalo, pero hindi niya memoryado kasi.
Nakakatuwa. What's your message for your mom since it's Mother's Day?
Well, first off, obviously, happy Mother's Day.
Yes.
I love you so, so, so much. And thank you for always supporting me and my siblings. And thank you for being so strong no matter what's been going on in all of our lives. Thank you for liking the same things as I do, especially K-pop. And being my best friend, not just my mom. And thank you for always inspiring me to do better and to try to do my best all the time. And always, and thank you for teaching me how to be one, a good person, a good daughter, a good friend, and a good sister, and a good person in general. And thank you for teaching me so many things. I can't even count them all. But you've just helped me so much in becoming the person I am today, and definitely the person I will be in the future. And I love you so much.
Masaya ako na magkasama tayo ulit ngayon. Kasama pa si Miel.
Yes.
Yung movie ni Miss Sharon Cuneta malapit na. Invite
yes.
Everyone.
Can yes. I introduce to you and invite over here yung dalawang anak ko sa movie?
Sure.
Nandito sila. Kasi first movie nila to. Nandito po si Pam Gonzalez at si Kent Gonzalez.
Gandang gabi sa inyong dalawa.
Advice, di ba?
Hello.
Yan. Go. Sige pa.
Iniimbitahan ko po kayong lahat manood ng Quaresma sa May 15 na po.
Starring, of course, Mama Shawi, megastar Sharon Cuneta, John Arcilio po, and directed by the brilliant Eric Mati po.
Congratulations!
Thank you.
Yeah, this is for you.
Oh my goodness, thank you.
And for your mom.
And thank you so much, Vice Negi. Thank you sa inyong lahat. Thank you. At Quaresma po is showing May 15 po is opening day in theaters nationwide. Yes. My first for reality entertainment, directed by the one and only Eric Mati, starring John Arcilio and Gila Alvarez also.
Yeah, let's all watch Quaresma.
Quaresma po.
Yeah. Hey, again, thank you. At gusto ko rin mag-imbita. Meron akong bagong libro. Matapos yung pong basahin yung first book ko na President Ganda na nakapagbenta ng more than 100,000 copies.
Lahat naman ang itouch mo para kasi Maidas nagiging goal.
Sana, sana, sana. May pangalawa po kong libro ito, yung Tutoy, ang fantastic kwento ng Baklang Tuo. Biography ko po ito, autobiography. Ito po ay mga kwento nung kwento ko nung bata ako, magmula nung pinanganak ako hanggang sa bago ko maging si Vice Ganda. Mga kwento ni Tutoy, mga ginagawa ko nung bata, mga naging karanasan ko, mga iniyak ko, mga masasakit na nangyari sa buhay ko, mga hugot. Available po sa lahat ng National Bookstores for only 195 pesos. Ayan. Maraming salamat.
Siyempre, bibili ako niyan, pamimigay ko.
Ang sarap naman ng salamat. Naman. I love you. Pwede na rin po. Gandang gabi ka, pamilya!
Gandang gabi,
Yes! Magandang gabi at magandang maganda tayong lahat!